Okay, our investigators are currently on the scene of a homicide at 7500 block of 66 Courtway South. Our East Precinct officers responded to a call that came into our 911 communications division of a person shot. When they arrived, they found the victim laying just outside of a doorway. That victim was pronounced deceased. He was wounded by gunfire. Right now, a preliminary investigation indicates that there was a group of people out here and some form of altercation took place, resulting in the victim being shot. We know there were multiple people in the area, so we're asking anyone that has additional information come forward. Call us directly, 254-1764, or Crime Stoppers, 254-7777.
Was the victim one of the people involved in the altercation, or did he?
We're unaware of, you know, if he was involved in altercation, but that's what we're trying to gather the details. It's very early on in this investigation. The investigation is very fluid, so we're gathering that information as we speak. We just wanted to bring you some preliminary details of what took place.
And he was in the doorway of an apartment or a car or what?
No, he's just outside of an apartment complex.
Do you know if, or do investigators know if gambling may have been a part of this? Were the people gambling outside?
We're uncertain. We're trying to identify witnesses. And like we say, if anybody know any additional details, please come forward to assist in this investigation.
We saw officers running a few minutes ago. Mm-hmm. Was anybody taken into custody, or can you explain what that was?
Right now we're canvassing the area. We're actually canvassing the area for evidence as well as any suspects. So we're following up on all possible leads at the time.
So nobody's in custody at this point?
Not at this point.
And to be clear, is it a man or woman? Did you say
it
man
is a male victim, adult male victim.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.